everybody. This is Svetlana and welcome to St. Petersburg. Today's Saturday and weekends have always been such a big deal in St. Petersburg, especially now since tourist season officially opened. Every weekend St. Petersburg organizes multiple different festivals. So today I decided to go to a city center because there was a vintage cars festival, the biggest one in Russia. It was dedicated to the 95th anniversary of St. Petersburg's public transport. So there was vintage car exhibition, as well as vintage buses, trams, trolleys, and things like this, all from Soviet Union. And one bus there was even from 1936, before the World War II even began. What was particularly awesome about this festival, that it was free, first of all, and also because everyone could go inside every single bus or tram and see how much have changed since the Soviet era. There was also a few modern tram models that will be riding on the streets of St. Petersburg in the nearest future. Oh, and by the way, all the buses and trams are still in working condition. People even had the chance to ride them at the beginning of the event. And same thing with the cars. The owners let anybody inside their cars if somebody wanted to take a picture, for example. So I really felt the atmosphere of fun and happiness today, and I'm inviting you to join me and spend this day with me and to see how the vintage cars from Soviet times look like. I won't be talking much, so just enjoy the show.
Oh, Готовы? Готовы? Снимаем. Еще разок. Еще разок.
Над отелем 500 и 150. Он покормил перед этим поросят.
О, мои подруги, косы ниже пояса и рись. Ох, за эти русы косы мы с товарищем
That is it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video till the end. If you did that, then you're a superhero, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.